This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. A few more enjoyable days on the football calendar than opening day in the Premier League. It's West Ham United facing Manchester City.
Well, thank you, Derek. Brilliant atmosphere here today. All that heart, slog in pre-season, all waiting for this game. First game of the season, all that preparation is for this. It's for this 90 minutes. Focus on it, get the 3 points, move on to the next one. Looking forward to it.
Silver.
second half is underway. It's a quite refreshing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? David Silva. That is. It's with that point. Rivaldo with it. David Silva. That is. Alexander Arnold has it. And then forwards. Well, from a seemingly impossible angle, not far away at all.
And he thought he had a decent chance to score. Not sure his teammates did though, but a little bit unlucky. Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. Chance after chance, they played really, really well. They've really got this defence on toast. They don't know what to do. They're at sixes and sevens. This scoreline could be anything.
They keep working away, and he takes his own. Certainly the home of live football, EA TV, and looking forward to bringing you more action from the Premier League. It's West Ham United taking on Brighton.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast flowing football there.
There's the feed into the box. Across the byline, a goal kick as a result. There's been a lot of chatter about this on the internet and much written in the newspapers. Now, until the deal has gone through, Kyle Walker has completed his move to Napoli.
Well, the figure Derek being bandied around is around £30 million. What sort of player does that get you? In case you're a decent player, he's got the quality, but will he have the impact? We'll have to wait and see.
They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Alexander Arnold, hit the figure, skies ball. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Half an hour remaining then. Just couldn't keep the ball. Alexander Arnold has it. Rodri. De Bruyne. Grimaldo.
possession.
And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
15 minutes remaining. I think they're breathing in the game to win possession back. And give it away. And convincing performance in this match league.
Creating and scoring goals is the hardest thing to do in football, and City have ticked all the boxes.
And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him, and no wonder he's on celebrating.
Thank you.